Starfarer, please. Gwent, episode 156. Alright, let's just jump right in. So the season of the Viper has ended. Unfortunately, I did not finish my number of matches because I'm not playing Gwent as often as I used to. We're now in the season of Magic. I've earned 7 keys for what I did during the other thing. I've dropped to 23 because I, failed to advance. Now I'm not trying to do the dude's face anymore, I'm trying to do this girl's face now. Apparently Master Mirror, some kind of new expansion. I'm not sure if I did the right thing there. Ah, there's a pre-order. Master Mirror Kegs. Some skin, other things. Alright, Cursed Mirror. Cool. I assume there'll be more information about this at some point in the future. What I really want to do now is just do quick game. So, let's go here to Journey. We want to do Consume. Oh, now they're blanking it out. Which is, if they would have done that before with Consume, I wouldn't have been confused. So, Consume and or Create. For quests, we've got these two quests. Let's go to keys. Let's see for Season of Magic. 6 rounds in seasonal mode. Tactic cards. Basic keg. I don't know that I'm playing enough for this to... make sense as a use of my keys. Meh. I can throw 5 keys in, why not? Alright, let's see what happens. Let's go back. Back. Play. So I play a copy of it afterwards. Interesting. Alright, let's do our consume. Death wishes. Alright, sure. Then let's get rid of that guy and see what we get. Okay, sure. Alright, I go first. Oh no, why?
Here's our chance.
Interesting.
You would make a good slave.
All right. So, let's see. Drop this guy here. Smack. And turn. Alright. Oh, I've got another one. I didn't realize I had two in there. Nice. Man, this guy's just playing my cards all over the place. Ooh, werewolf. Let's eat this guy. Card, play a card.
Rumors travel faster than the wind.
Huh. Interesting. Okay. Let's see. Drop this guy in. Here.
I shall never be alone again.
This guy's got quite a deck this round.
Did that incantation go?
All right, let's see here. All right, let's put this guy here. Eat him. Oh, he's only three. He's not still five. So much for that strategy, then. Okay. Well, then I better drop this guy here. Eat him. Interesting. All right. All right, rock on. Up with this guy. Okay, in that turn. Pass. Boom. He wins a round. Next round. All right, 4-1-4. All right, insectoid. He's an insectoid. All right, that's your drawing. Need some more cards.
Agroto dum anima est, spes est.
Good thing he had his
that card up. He'll eat one of his own guys, too. This will be interesting. Especially because he has one more card than me. But he has to go first, so that's maybe a benefit for me. Well, it would be if we had an equal number of cards. He still gets last laugh. Kill one of my cards again.
We follow Letho's lead.
Alright, gonna put this guy here. Okay. Now I'm gonna do this one to make him grow higher. Dude in this freaking cow carcass all the time, man. Om nom 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 nom. Alright, so now. Let's see. Let's put this guy here. All these death wishes. Got a little overwhelmed. Okay.
World is my marketplace.
Alright. Drop this guy here. Okay. Drones all over the goddamn place. Leave it at that for now. Okay.
Order!
here. Wonder if this guy's a Witcher. We'll see. Really hoping to win. Gave him poison, huh? So I'll eat him. Put him here. Yep. Alright. Yep, but he can eat the rats and become powerful. Alright. Enter. Somebody.
There's no escape.
Okay, just can't do anything anyway, so no point in doing that. Alright, eat that rat. Alright. Let's see. Protect him. Hi-ya! And protect him. Yeah. And then put her here. Yeah, but he can only kill one of them. I think I still win no matter what. I think I won. Let's see what he does. I think I won. Alright, cool. He gets to steal that guy. So he gets plus 15 points.
You would ask for this.
Oh no, that's next turn. Yes, I won. I won. Yeah. Yeah. Sweet. It's awesome. Yes, and some keys. Alright. Cool beans.
Why is his face?
Alright, I got 2 for completing that quest. Alright, so just need to win one more match to get those. And if I go to my journey, 5 more consumes and I'll be done there. Awesome. Should I play another game? Nah. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. See you next time. Bye.